Alright, well, we've arrived into Port Augusta. The first gen has made it. That's proof. And what used to be Chris's car has also made it. We actually thought it was a cop on the way here. That's how different it looks now. They decided to drive through the mud. And I didn't eat any mud in my front bumper either, I swear.